Happens to me only in NG plus, and it sucks. It's such a random soft lock too, because it's like I'd absolutely no idea what causes it. Where the game is just like, oh, because normally there's supposed to be a stormtrooper that spawns there, and it teaches you how to use mind trick. But if there's no stormtrooper there for you to mind trick, oh, okay, Juno.
After he branded me a traitor and tried to kill you.
Why is this happening?
Then the game won't progress. That was a rough tutorial, but whatever.
You will create and do
My bidding. Oh, I didn't get the demon eye glitch.
Then it is as I feared.
Why is this happening to me?
The accelerated cloning process is still imperfect. Those who came before you went mad within months. I believed you would be the first success. But it seems you are to suffer the same fate.
What will you do with me?
Wait, is my return in gold? Oh, that's right, because it's been sub-splits. That's right, I'm weird and I'm like the only runner who sub-splits. Other runners just split by levels, but I like to sub-split so that way I know which parts of which levels are bad. Oh, excuse me. Wow, even with that bad of a tutorial, it was still 215. Dang. Interesting. That was, yeah, I should just do two grips there. I thought maybe a repulse would have been better, but here a repulse is better because at that point you kill everything else. So that's the thing that I have to adjust to is on any percent you don't have repulse there. Cycle. Oh. Yay, no soft lock, meaning we can do the skip. And that's one skip done. Oh, okay. Whew. I got really scared there for a second. Ah! Oh, this part always just terrifies the crap out of me. Shoot. Cannot get TIE Fighter skip. I can get up to it with the other skip, but getting the second part of the trick is so tough because figuring out where the trigger is really tough. Because, like, you can't go too far, otherwise, you trigger the cutscene and you end up at this part, anyways. And if you don't go far enough, then you don't hit the checkpoint. And then you're stuck anyways. Wow, I didn't think I was gonna gold that. Okay, I'll take it. The other guy. I hate that. Lost a little bit of time there, but that's fine. That was the most delayed missile strike I've seen in so long. Pretty good start. Well, actually, it was a decent start. I don't know. I had some weird stuff happen. Of course. This game doesn't really like me, but it's fine. 11.5 in the Eastern Arc. Not terrible. Could be much, much worse. Ah, frickin' boss axe on a stick. Dude, no, not like this. This trick is so hard. I also did not have my camera. What? What? Oh, that was rough. I lost a lot of time there. It was like fourth try, I think. You were a fool not to bargain with me. Time to die. Sure, that works. We'll be ahead, though. Really? So save a lot of more time, but we are ahead.
Tell me you still use the same comm channel.
I hear you.
Good timing. I don't know how much more I could take.
No time, General. What the hell is this thing?
I have no idea, but it's big.
It's perceptive for a blind man. Now how do I kill it?
I'm not sure you can.
Chain.
I'll never understand the Shackles segment of that of this level. Never will. Like, I thought that went really well, and I still lost 4 seconds. Okay. That was dumb. That was really bad RNG.
Come on.
Although Starkiller's just like, oh hey, what's a good idea? It goes so fast, we bust through his chest. Stuck on a mushroom.
Oh. The Alliance leadership can't agree on our next move. We don't have the firepower to take out a meaningful Imperial target, but nobody wants to risk lives making small hit-and-run attacks either. Juno keeps pushing them to do something. Anything, even if it's only a symbolic victory.
Have you told her that I'm with you?
No. Better that she sees you first, knows that you're really back.
You still don't believe that I'm a clone?
I don't know. But I'm beginning to think it doesn't matter. Code cylinder?
Nav coordinates and schematics for the secret cloning facilities on Kamino. It's everything the Alliance needs to launch a successful assault.
We can't pull off an attack like this without your help.
We have to reach the base!
Power to several areas of the ship!
I knew this was gonna happen! We should have warned her!
We can still save her. Let's go.
What's going on?
Captain, send a security detail to Hangar Bay 7.
General.
Master. Be careful.
What's the situation, General?
A bounty hunter is taking Juno to the hangar bay. We've lost all communication with that section of the ship. It appears this bounty hunter is accompanied by some sort of elite Imperial forces.
They're actually called hitter forces, Coda. There was a little scuff, but it's fine. As long as I don't get spawns here, I'm not worried. Ow, I bit my tongue. Because I think I got spawns here in my PB that didn't make sense. Because I hadn't reloaded any checkpoints or anything, so I was like, why am I getting a spawn here? Get it! I didn't get the death? Bruh.
They're gone. Send the order to attack or I will go without you.
Already done. I've told the Alliance we have just this one chance to strike. The fleet will converge on Kamino. But you know Vader is luring you back to him.
Yes, I know, but he won't be expecting the entire Rebel fleet.
My thoughts as well. Let's hope we're right. Prepare for light speed.
Good. Now find the others.
the situation, General.
The Empire was waiting for us, Starkiller. We need to launch our Y-Wings, or this is going to be one short fight. Clear the deck, Starkiller. We need to get our fighters out there.
I'll take care of it, General.
I'm locking down the hangar bay. Take out those boarding ships.
That was hot. I wish that would go that well at any percent runs. My gosh. Man, New Game Plus was really unoptimized.
We have Imperial troops in the engine room. You need to clear them out before they disable the ship.
You can access the engine room through the drive core, Master. Look for a maintenance hatch in your vicinity.
My Xbox account get hacked? Granted, like, that guy spawning isn't a big deal, it's mainly, like, yeah, these guys spawning, that's a big deal. There's another terror trooper.
Battle stations, all troops to positions. Prepare for Imperial boarding parties.
This Looks bad, Coda.
Leave the pessimism to Proxy. The guns are online and we're still flying.
Not pessimism, General.
Warning pod in the gunnery, General. I'm on it.
Don't let them near the main cannon!
Prepare for Imperial assault!
Attention all stations. Imperials are boarding on all decks. Locking down all vital areas.
Direct hit! Gone! The main cannon is offline! We're dead in the water without it! See what you can do!
Do I look like an engineer, General?
You're gonna look like orbital debris if you don't get that gun back online! Just get up there and do what you can! I don't care if you have to fire that thing by hand!
I don't want to risk a bad crash. So, I'm still gonna reset like I normally do. But this could potentially world record here. Nope, we're still going. Because I wanted to, I'd rather be safe than sorry here. And just reset my game. And then risk having a crash in like a really, really bad spot. I'll take it. It's not a big deal.
It's a straight shot to the planet below, but you'll need to clear a path.
Salvation. We're going down.
All hands, abandon ship.
Boom. Alright. I gotta pee.
There's no stopping that ship now.
I hope this is worth it. We've committed everything to this assault.
She's worth it, General.
This is bigger than you and Juno, boy. We're fighting a war.
This is your war, General. I'm only here for one reason.
Oh gosh, that's bad. That's really bad. No, I gotta reload. That's not what you want to have happen on this phase.
I hope this is worth it. We've committed everything to this assault.
She's worth it, General.
This is bigger than you and Juno, boy. We're fighting a war.
Rebel troops have entered the base. Rebel troops.
General, I'm making my way into the city. I have to find Juno.
We're not far from your location. We're coming in behind you.
I'm losing so much time here. That sucks. Like, that's not a time loss I wanted to have.
Center across from you. After we take out these Imperials, we'll deactivate the security screens in your sector.
Dude, are you kidding me, Invisible Walls?
Starkiller, I know you want to find Juno, but we need your help. One Jedi could turn the tide of any war.
I'm only here for Juno, General.
Blast it! We need you in the front lines!
The Imperials have regained control of the security centers. We're going to suffer heavy casualties.
It's still world record, I think. But I can't have the same mistakes I normally have, which are me dying or me failing the platform and skips a bunch. Come on, game.
This is bad, Starkiller. I'm not one to beg, but...
I can't.
I know how you feel about her, but she's just one officer. We're going to lose the entire rebellion if you don't help us.
That irritates me. That's so dumb. And here we go. If I don't get this on the second try, I'm not going to go for it again. Choke City, ladies and gentlemen.
Nailed it.
I hate this game. Well, this game hates me. That's what I will chalk it up to. Not that I hate this game. I love this game. But this game hates me. And all my time saved now is in late game again. Not high enough.
Cloning an army. They're like me. They're strong in the force.
What are you talking about?
He's cloned an army.
That's impossible. We're on our way.
Oh, that's right. I have to kill. You actually have to kill these guys. Oh gosh, my mashing.
What does he plan to do with all of them?
Okay.
Nothing if we have any say about it.
I wonder if he's here somewhere.
Who?
The original Starkiller.
We don't know what you're looking at yet. I told you, no one can clone a Jedi.
I hope you're right.
Don't you leave us here!
I can't wait any longer, General.
Listen to me! You can't do this alone, and we can't take this facility without you! We can do this together.
Yep, I'm not getting world record.
No time. I'm sorry, but you
20 seconds, 30 seconds, 20. Seconds lost on return. I don't have that much time to save between get to Vader's Zambies and Vader. Yeah, world record.
In there alone. The Dark Lord is waiting for you.
She's close, General. I am not stopping.
We're losing your signal, Starkiller. Just stop.
I'm done arguing, General. I have to do this. Juno! Juno! Where is she? Say something! Vader! Come out! Juno!
Who are you?
Juno, it's me!
You're a monster. A thing.
Please!
You're Vader's puppet. Just a body filled with the memories of a dead man.
Speak! What have you done to her? Why have you taken her?
Actually, wait, I might be able to. If I don't get a single saber lock, world record might happen. Which is asking a lot, but it is possible.
I knew it was only a matter of time before you returned.
Now you will surrender to me,
or you will die here where you were created.
Whenever you want to raise us back to tanks, Vader? Vader? Come on, Vader!
I will destroy you 1,000 times. Kill him.
End of the hour, Guybrush. Oh, nice. Good whiff game. No, somebody's got access to my Xbox account.
destroyed.
I have no idea where somebody has access. But they do, because I'm getting Halo 2 achievements. And I shouldn't be.
Destroy him.
Dude. Dude, no frickin' way. Oh my gosh.
Do your bidding.
Just let her go.
Find and kill General Kota. If you refuse, the woman dies. You will return to me and give yourself to the dark side. If you resist, she dies. And when your training is complete, you will hunt down and execute the rebel leaders. If you fail, she dies.
No.
Above this, she means nothing. Your death gives you strength. Embrace it.
I will tell you!
If you wish to join the woman, so be it. She is holding you back.
Oh no.
She loved a dead man. She would have never loved you.
You will die where you stand!
Rise above this. She means nothing.
I can't believe it. Just freaking did this. I'm literally just mashing Y for a glory lap. It doesn't even matter. You tell him, Guybrush.
Are not real.
They are real to me.
Wait.
You want him dead as much as I do.
Yes, but not yet. Not until he's told us the Empire's secrets.
You want to take him prisoner?
To a hidden rebel base where we can interrogate him. Put him on trial for crimes against the true Republic. Then we'll execute him. To show the galaxy that we don't need to fear him any longer.
If I let him live, he'll haunt me forever.
He is the only one who knows.
Leader Barton Sweet!
He can't tell you he's dead.
Yellow Roadhouse with the dude, you guys are raining right at the world record. Literally coming in right as I finish the run. Oh, what the heck? I literally just finished the run! I also...
You don't have any friends. Nobody likes you.
And I've now completed my leaderboard sweep for this game. PickleToeXD, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome everybody from a Roadhouse's stream. I'm Zojalix. Yo, Erode, you got world record? Did you get TCS world record?
You don't have any friends. Nobody likes you.
Yo, Labaldi, thank you so much for the follow. All canisters record? Okay, nice. Congrats. I saved 46 seconds on that Vader. That's insane.